scores all.
Sends out for Captain Muser. Heads it onto the right with the lane. Muser with the shot. Scores! That's what we're talking about. 1-1 tie with 2:33 to go. The captain buries it home. Get that 1-4 through to Jake Novak. Novak pushing up ahead. Novak shakes his man. Novak tries to get shot. Yes! Jake Novak with 18 seconds to go gives Oakland the 2-1 lead. Jake Novak pops it home.
With
18.7 seconds left. We were talking about this line all night, and they finally come through.